Hotel, what's up? This your boy DJ Kerry, aka Don Callahan. However you know me, I'm glad you know me, and I'm glad I know you. But check this out, I got some truth I want to bring to you. I ain't gonna waste too much of your time. And I just don't want to defend myself when I post truth. When I post something that's true, man, I really don't want to have to apologize. And what I mean by that is, I'm well aware that a lot of the stuff I post is foreign to a lot of the people I love. You know what I mean? I got a lot of family that believes certain things, and I know what they believe, you know what I'm saying? But I also believe that the truth that I'm posting about those certain things that they believe, you know what I'm saying, will help my loved one. So it's love trying to help love. So what I just hope that none of my family or friends think that I'm flipping out on the mind frame just because I'm in search of the true truth. Okay, check this out. It's like, okay, in the knowledge world, okay, you're like the house owner and I'm like the plumber. I come in to do the stuff that you didn't want to do, dig for the truth that you didn't want to get down there and get dirty with. I got you. I'm that newer. You know what I'm saying? So all I'm asking is that give the information a chance. Try to see. You know what I mean? Because what about this possibility right here? What I'm posting is the motherfucking truth. Excuse the French. But I know I'm talking to adults. You know what I mean? All the kids should be asleep and away from the video camera from hearing grown folks talk anyway. You know what I mean? You supposed to filter down to your kids what you want your kids to be around. So I'm hoping I'm talking to all the grown-ups right now to understand a man when he's talking. You know what I mean? If you need time to get the kids away, do that. But please don't tell us, oh, he cussed. I mean, I'm pretty sure you cuss, your boss man cuss, everybody cuss. Snump your feet hard enough. I guarantee you most of the people will. But I ain't going to waste too much of your time. I just want to put that on your mind frame like this. Keep your mind open. You know what I mean? It say the God say you, it say study to show yourself approved. I mean, so if that's the case, why the preacher always got to tell you what the sermon is? Why the congregation can't tell the preacher what they want to hear for that day? Why is always you follow along with order or commandments of another man, when the Bible telling you, you the temple of the Most High, when it's telling you the kingdom of God, when it's telling you, let this mind frame be in you, when they're telling you that the biblical Jesus say, don't marvel at the things I do, because greater things you can and will achieve if you believe, if they're telling you my people are destroyed from lack of knowledge.
Thank you.